They wanted me to go to school. I don't understand why they want me to go to school if I have to provide for my family. I have talents that are good. You know, I came from nothing. Came from nothing. Nothing in Cuba. Cuba. Cuba had nothing to offer me. So, you know, I take my talents somewhere where they can give me something, and they tell me I have to go to school instead of be a pro. So I just chose the best route for me is to play with Madrid and you know, hopefully win something. And then, you know, my future destination is actually going to be the NBA soon. So I see you.
Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no love and that's fine. Fuck local radio stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined. I'm going again, I've been going in, I'm fed up with so many things. I gotta just let it all out, I'm talking about the shit they've been talking about. Telling me I should do this, telling me I should do that. Telling me things about rap. Talking the truth and that stab in my back, they will knock me off track. No, too many things have been building, been